very common question for us in Kali Sekran is, what do you do when you don't have your sticks? See, it's very important to remember that the sticks is a tool to create reflexes and skills for empty-handed self-defense. It doesn't really matter if we have our sticks or not, because they're all part of the same concepts. We train with various objects, from training knives to cell phones, so pens to sticks, to be able to deal with all kinds of everyday objects. It is more about the conceptual training to make you a very good self-defense practitioner and also be a good martial artist. So it's just one of the tools that we use to create very good empty hand self-defense skills.